to it too. Ed, are we okay? Yeah. Hello, Galway. How are you doing? So, so lovely to see you all in the dark. I can't see a thing, but it's lovely to see you. I want to get a round of applause for my friend Mark, who opened the show tonight. Thank you so much, Mark. Okay. So you're very welcome. And I absolutely love coming to Monroe's. I love coming to Galway. You can just never have enough roundabouts before a city. You can just never, never. Incredible. It's incredible. Thank you. I am surprised to hear a letter from you now. I am living miles from here in the loneliness of South. Father Franco has a hold on things. He's not letting go. But the Virgin Mary doesn't see, she doesn't need to know. The sun, it doesn't shine here, it touches hands in time. We bear our broken bodies to earth. I'm burning all the time. You take a ride on Center Street, I'll stay home all night. The buzzer hasn't worked in years, unless you push it right. Two times I've been coming, I did a house concert somewhere in Galway,
house. That's not even a house. And then I was invited to a birthday party as a surprise guest to jump out of a cake kind of a situation.
Were you dressed?
I was dressed. Was I in a dress? Is that you? Did I get in a dress? What do you mean? All of those. Yes. Hold my hand. You have the power. Make me again. And all I desired is your embrace. Call a little fire. Gonna save your face. We've been here all night. God knows that I'm trying. And I know how this will end. Yeah. If we don't meet a friend or friend, a cold little fire, hold my hand. Yeah. You have the power to make me whole again. All I desire is your embrace. It's all. Fire, gonna save your faith. Oh, we've got eyes that burn. Don't go looking at home. And I know how this will end. Yeah. And the war is alive. My friend, the little fire. Hold my hand. You have the power to make me whole again. All I desire is your embrace. Oh, little fire, gonna save your world, save your home. Up in the hands of China, dropping the water, they could eat us alive. Because he's real. I think. you say Anna? Is that the girl? Is that the heroine from Frozen?
Elsa, yeah.
Oh, who's Anna?
That's a sister.
Do you have children?
Yes, three.
Okay. Because all of that knowledge, just you by yourself would be
sad.
Sad, like me having a friend called Olaf who doesn't exist.
When I lay in the sand, I thought about you. You lay in the sand. You said you don't know how much time we've given. 5 and 4, you're right to fade. And then after you left, when the dream got broken, just your shape in the sand, no words are needed. Don't know how much time we get on. Find your highs and your lows, but you won't let me in.
And God only knows
when you're calling me home.
When you're driving your boats
and waving the air, run around with your ghost to perpetually grin. Cards over the hanging, the painting on the passport's brown, the beauty parlor's filled with silver, the circus is in town. I'm a blind commissioner, they got him in all trams. One hand is tied to the tightrope walker, the other is in his pants. Riot squad, they're restless. They need somewhere to go. As my lady and I look out tonight from Desolation Row. Perpetually grin. Then God only knows when you're calling me home.
Finishing this epic new record. It only feels epic to me because I'm the only one who's heard it. The dogs in the street, there's little bits in it, the dogs in the street won't be able to hear it, little bells and whistles. I loved it wasn't that green. Does it change as my mood changes throughout the night? The green-eyed monster that doth mock the meated feeds. Yeah. Shakespeare. It's horrible. It's not green. It's turning into love. Okay. So I've been writing this. Really? No. Now, Ed, are you doing that, or is that just... am I controlling that with my mind?
Does it suddenly become blinding?
No, it's nothing. It wasn't. No, it wasn't. You see what happened? There's a life lesson. Your life isn't shitty, it's just imperfect. And then you try to change it, and then it becomes shitty. And then you go, you know what? I was happier a week ago. So if you sing along on this one, it's so easy. So easy.
Oh, oh, oh.
Like that.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, deceive me, all the cost.
Yeah.
It's burning us up with the feeling. Whoa, 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 whoa. I return. Ooh, what's that? Promise I'm broken, half a burn. Except for the ones that I'm spoken. Oh, 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 oh. That's when the roof caught fire. Never look again. That's when the room caught fire. Burn all of what you can. I didn't come. I wanted to. That's why the feeling.
From this record that you've never heard, and I'll try to sneak them in with all the hits. Yeah, I'll try to do that. Yeah. I was on the west coast of America about 2 weeks ago. Is that an exciting place for you?
Yeah.
From there?
Yeah.
Yep. I was in Portland and I was in Seattle. Anywhere near you?
Alaska.
Well, yeah.
Down the road.
It's not a walk. Yeah. I met a few people from Anchorage.
There you go.
There you go. Anchorage, Alaska. And I was obsessed with Michelle Schacht. She had a song called Anchored Down in Anchorage. Lovely song. so I was there, and if you're watching, I think it's on Netflix, but it's called Portlandia. Very, very funny. All about Portland. Portland is what New York used to be like about 20 years ago, where you could get up at kind of 2 in the afternoon and pretend you had somewhere to go, and you'd go to your coffee shop and spend 4 hours there, and then go to a bar and stay there till about 3, and then you'd go to your photocopying place. It was a place called Kinko's, open 24 hours. I worked there for about a month. I knew nothing about printing. I just knew that there was a lot of cocaine, and people stayed awake all the time.
Why me?
I ran out of cocaine. I leave Kinko's. It's hell. It's hell. Before I left for America, I'll tell you a story. I worked in McDonald's in Grafton Street for 2 weekends. That's how long I survived. And if you work at McDonald's, they make you buy your own uniform. Not that you ever would. It's not the most stylish thing in the world. You know what I always wanted? I always wanted a black Ronald McDonald. And so they make you buy your uniform. And the manager hated me. I was a little lazy, and I was always singing to myself, kind of happy. I think he picked on me because I was too happy. So I was singing to myself. And he said, "Mark, you know, if there's time to lean, there's time to clean." Straight from the Ronald McDonald handbook. Some corporate wet dream this man was, and horrendous. You have time to lean, you have time to clean, horrendous. So my final day, he said to me, "Mark, you know, there's no I in teamwork." And I said, "Yeah, but there is in prick." Then I went to the airport. Yeah. Sounds like situation. There's no doubt. You twirl your little fingers and you cross my mouth. And all your little love songs, the cadence and the sound. We all you only got for me in this. A thousand situations I've let you down. Vibes and my obligations, yeah, it's all around. I hear a thousand voices and they're jumping up and down. But you're the only girl for me in this town. You're the only girl for me, my world is spun around. You're the only girl for me in this town. I've lost a friend that I used to have. I haven't got the space to take you out of your boxes and put you in place. The gravy days are coming, honey. Throw your blankets on the ground. You're the only girl for me in this town. And the dim-lit wisdom speaks to me from a wooden chair. I turn around to face, yeah, the image isn't there. The age-old rule of the old folks' home, your garden's out of bounds, your garden. You're the only girl for me in this town. And
You're the only girl for me, cause you're the only one I found. You're the only girl for me in this town.
Miss Tony, you look beautiful enough, beautiful. Miss Tony, everybody. Okay. I want to sing a song for Fred and Polly, if they showed up tonight. Fred and Polly, who fed me the most incredible food the last time I was here. Incredible, incredible. What is it? What are we? But I want you to wash away your life, polish up your forks and your knife, and let the kitchen crystal clear. Did you put me in my resting place? Beside the cups there was no place for fear. There's someone calling for me. Just see any talk, don't listen to me. There's someone calling for me. Just see any talk, don't listen to me. We've been through the roots before, you know it beats me. Don't you wash away your life, polish up your forks and knives, and let the kitchen crystal clear. Run to your defense, no, no. Make some jokes at my expense. Watch you boil some water for the sake. There's someone calling for me. Just yeah, you talk, don't listen to me. There's someone calling. Songwriter, and you can send it invariably at some point during a record or the writing of a record, he'll write a song by way of an apology, for just being a bit of an asshole, and I do relate to that. Just to write a song in an apology, say sorry for just being, if you were unkind. Or a bit selfish, or a bit insensitive. it's all of the things that we're capable of doing to each other that aren't present. You know? Rose, bow your head and go. All my words I know, I'm worth the wait. Worry. Rose, tell us what you know. Bright and made of gold, go shake the world with laughter. It's the mark of men. I'm afraid I failed when your cross came by and we cut your side. I was lost in pride and the world kept telling me you're lost. Rose, I'm not trying, I know, to break with sin and stone, repair the things I broke. Rose, bow your head and go. All my words I know, I'm worth the weight of worry. It's the mark of man, I'm afraid I fail when your cross came by and we cut your side. I was lost in pride and the world kept telling me you're Saoirse MacDonald. Maybe the coolest family in all of Galway. Maybe the coolest. Certainly the fluffiest and curliest headed. that gets my vote. A curly head, sure. Yeah. Okay. So this was a country song I wrote for my mother. Her happiest moments was when she was listening to the saddest country music. The more depressing, the more tragic, the happier we became around her. So we'd sit in the kitchen and we'd smoke cigarettes and listen to Patsy Cline and Tammy Wynette and Dolly Parton and Crystal Gayle. So I was living in New York and I was thinking about my mom, thinking about one of these country songs, these great singers. And I thought I'd try write a song that where I the character in the song was a woman who had kind of tired of, you know, your cheating hearts and just down in the bar drinking beers and all of that. Just all of those country kind of imagery, right? So I wrote it as a woman, and I had this idea that my character, me, I'm fed up with kind of men and kind of nightclubs, kind of what happens here probably at about 12 o'clock or 12:30 at a weekend. You know, you make terrible choices. One swipe to the right and it could be all over for you, you know? So I have a patron saint, St Rita. And St Rita is the one that gets me out of this terrible trouble I get myself into at 2 o'clock in the morning, where you should be just having your curry and chips and going home. But you're making bad choices.
I'll be a fire, I'll keep it cold, yeah. Now you've grown tired. I'll be the sofa on the match you strike. I'll be a candle with bone of rice. I'll be a good girl, dressed up nice. The times they're hard now, I'll treat you right. I don't fall in love, baby, you are far away. Don't fall in love when they're too close. Don't fall in love when you wanna hold on to your things. Don't fall in love with gold. Come and rest your head and let me hear the words you have to say. My mother cried, she lost her brother to the other side. I got the schoolboy who held me tight. And we fought like a wild dog, the danced all night. I don't fall in love if you are far away. Don't fall in love when they're too close. Don't fall in love if you wanna hold on to your things. And you know that I love you the most. And you know that I love you the most. Oh my baby, I'm afraid of. Oh. In my hallway, I kissed you twice. Now you need counseling for sound advice. Don't fall in love if you are far away. Don't fall in love when they're too close. Don't fall in love if you wanna hold on to your things. And you know that I love you the most. And you know that I love you the most. I'm afraid. Oh my baby, I'm afraid. Oh my baby, I'm afraid. Oh my baby, I'm afraid of gold. This is a serious question, and try not to answer it unkindly, but if you have to, I'll understand. What happened in the game against England and Russia? Anyone? No idea. Wow. No one. What? England were playing Russia.
Definitely wasn't 0-0, because it wasn't 0-0 when we started, so...
It was 1-0 at the end?
1-0 when we started.
Okay. Alright.
Thank you.
Jeez, could Kenny be done? Did they? They didn't, did they?
Say again? One hobble with Kilkenny and Dublin. England and Russia. And what about the dogs? Did the dogs have the dogs here? Oh. 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 Somebody else was asking. I don't give a shit about the dogs at all. Why were you asking me about Kilkenny? Are you from Kilkenny?
No.
Just random GAA question. Okay. Up for the match.
We might have a hope.
We might have a hope. Are you from here? Does Galway have a hope? No. You're from where?
Galway.
Galway, yeah. Okay. I've heard of it. Another new song. I think I was being ironic. It's called Happy. We are one voice talk in the dark tonight. We are wise, but we don't know. We are two wings broken. In the dark, that's right. We are candlelit and low. In our heart, in our fight, in our dark, in our blows at the back. God knows why I think that. Come all the love we gave, we are wolves against the snow. You are two wild watches on your wrist. You said one is fast and one won't go. Thank you.
thank you, everybody. Thank you for being so quiet and so kind to us. So lovely. So really, really lovely. Thank you. So I had a record called Songs About Love, Songs About Leaving. It's almost like the first 2 weeks of a relationship where you write songs and you pull about the color of their eyes and their hair, and then the last 2 weeks you kind of go on writing songs about... Yeah. Did you write one too? Yeah. Well, that sounds about running away on a train or an airport or something, yeah. Anyway. I've written a poem. That's so lovely. It actually works in this game. So Miss Ronnie is going to sing this.
Ooh.
You're first. Okay. Okay. I was going to try to play a song that doesn't completely start in tragedy. It kind of. I'm looking down at the list here, the slim pickings, but kind of starts off kind of hopeful. I think as Irish people, I was talking about it when I was in on the West Coast. They're very hopeful there on the West Coast in Portland, in Oregon. They've just legalized marijuana. They're making so much money. You just walk around, all the little chemists just have a little sit down area where you can go and just get wrecked. And it's really, you don't have a lot of people seemingly very stressed. The most stress I saw was kind of outside of an ice cream parlor, people trying to get in. It was kind of like the munchies. That was the amount of stress I saw in Portland. And it was really amazing. It was amazing. I don't smoke myself, but these people were just very, very mellow. These, apparently, they don't know what to do now because the crime rate has completely diminished. And it made the news when I was there that there was a car crash between these two people who had been smoking, and they crashed at 8 miles an hour. He was selling out his mind going, oh, so far. Oh my God! And nothing. So the other guy, the band that are next door, and one of the guys used to come to the bar. It was amazing, the people he meet over the years. He used to come to the bar and we used to sing together. And he's a drummer in the band that are on later on. when somebody goes, are you Mark Geary from New York? I immediately assume I owe them money. Scary moment. Anyway. I want to sing this for John. Thanks, everybody. Thank you so much.
Don't either of them out to be what they claim.
you better go back to from where you came. Because the cops don't need you, and man, they expect the same. I soon hit the heart of stuff. Everybody said they'd stand behind me when the game got rough. Because you're good. I'm going back to New York City. I do believe I've had enough. I'm going back to New York City.
Let's go on the hook, everyone. Let's go on the hook.